Hi, did you know that gum disease is treatable? My name is Dr. David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida, and I'm going to tell you how to treat gum disease. Gum disease, also known as periodontal disease, is an infection of the gums and sometimes the underlying bone around the teeth. This is due to an accumulation of bacteria, food particles, and debris between the teeth, underneath the gums, which then has the effect of causing the infection and bleeding in the gums and the resulting bone loss. In this picture here, you can see the front side of the tooth with the gum and the tooth and the bone, and then the back side again. But in between, there's an accumulation of food particles, bacteria, and debris, and sometimes these accumulations become very hard and solid to your tooth, and this can be very irritating to the gums. These dental instruments can actually go and fit between the teeth, remove the buildups, the accumulation, and then allow a healthy environment for your gums to flourish and prosper. What happens then, in your dental office, you have this to remove this, and then at home, with your regular brushing and flossing, you can actually treat the disease yourself at home and prevent it from recurring. I'm Dr. David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida.